To be elected means to serve the people, but it also involves serving companies, and you must be creative to develop your area. Look at this garbage, for example. It will end up in a landfill and will be very costly to the community. Yet it could still be useful. To whom? To companies that could use it as raw material. The Chamber encourages me to be active in waste management. How? With ACTIF, your Chamber of Commerce's web platform, which promotes the sharing of materials and energy between companies in the area. Let's take the case of our elected representative. The cardboard boxes of the greengrocer and the unsold papers of the newsagent are recycled by a packaging manufacturer into molded cellulose. The same applies to pallets. No need to burn them anymore. Well designed, they can be turned into furniture or have a second life in other shops. Waste can be either reused or reprocessed. The same principle applies to unsold fruit. It is not wasted. Fruit can generate gas by methanization to heat the greenhouses of a vegetable grower. Waste can be used to produce energy. Less waste in your area means big savings for the community. It also means more resources for companies. More resources mean more business and more jobs. ACTIF and waste becomes productive.